I've never been to Copenhagen.
Okay, totally found a place after my own heart. Chocolate. Excuse me, I have to try some of this. Kind of interesting that they split the river. Have to do some research on this one. You can definitely see the French influence in the architecture. We are very close to France. So the predominant language in Geneva, as you can imagine, is Francais. So parlez-vous Francais? Eh oui. And you can kind of see around. There's the entrance to the lake over there. But we're going to go find some food. Oh, there's some pelicans. It's kind of cool. Rolex, where?
The big building up
end. Oh, yeah.
I got you. Cassie says, look at the Rolex building. Maybe this is their station.
Who knows? Anyways, this is the Arcadia of the Arts, right
there.
So we're gonna go there. It's got some historical references on when they split the river and why they split the river. It's pretty cool. Anyways, we'll catch up. Bye.